And today I am joined by a very special guest. Do you want to introduce yourself, Christian?
Hi, yeah, my name is Christian. As she said, I'm her boyfriend. We've been dating for about 2 months now. And yeah, we just have some plans to start collaborating a little bit more. I've done a little bit of YouTube years back, but I'm definitely planning to maybe get back into it. Definitely want to do some things with her here. And yeah, it'll be good. It'll be good.
It'll be really good. We're going to be doing some reaction videos. So be joining me in some more music videos. We'll probably be doing some duets.
Yep. Yeah, we already have one that we've been tentatively practicing from Tangled. So I think we're going to be trying to...
The key word being on tentatively.
Look, I practiced it a solid 3 times. I don't know about you. Like, I am proud of the work I've done. I know the first line. Okay, so... You know.
That is pretty good. I know the whole song.
Yeah, well... Okay. Well, yeah, so we definitely have plans to do... we've talked a lot about doing movie reactions, movie reviews, stuff like that. We just saw the new movie Wild Robot the other day. We've talked about doing some roasts of Percy Jackson movies.
Oh, yes, that's going to be really fun.
Yeah,
we are really big Percy Jackson fans.
Yeah, fun fact, that's how we first met. We met talking about Percy Jackson.
Through a Hinge.
This is true.
Through a dating app.
This is true.
So that'll probably be one of the first movies we do, apart from The Wild Robot and some other movies we're probably going to review. There's definitely some we're going to roast.
Yes.
And some we're going to praise. Because I think we both really enjoyed The Wild Robot.
We did. We did. I think we had like a few little criticisms, but
we did, definitely.
But I know I enjoyed it a lot, and I think she did too, for sure.
I did. Yes, I loved the concept of it. I just wish it had been really longer. It didn't feel like a very long movie.
True.
It felt really short.
True.
But maybe it's just one of those things where I need to see it a second time. We also, like I said, we'll be doing some music videos. He will be in some music videos with me. I am working on one that we released on Halloween, so look forward to that.
Yes.
Yeah, we will be doing one on Christmas.
We will. You mean the music video?
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Yeah. Also, I am trying to get her into the Lord of the Rings here. I'm a very big Lord of the Rings fan. So if any of you Lord of the Rings fans in the comment section want to maybe pile on a bit of pressure, maybe we can show her some things on some upcoming videos. You know, feel free to drop your thoughts below on that one.
That'll be really interesting. I mean, considering the fact that I kind of understand the story now, but I still don't understand the story.
right. We might need to do a few exposition videos before we do a full-on reaction or review type of thing.
Something like that. And I think we're also going to be... I'm trying to get him into other things. For example, I'm trying to get him into Supernatural. We're probably going to be doing some reactions to some episodes of that if we can manage it. I don't know if we'll be able to manage a whole episode.
Hey, I'm not opposed to Supernatural. I'm a huge Scooby Natural fan. I don't know about you guys. It's like, it goes, in terms of tier rankings, I mean, it goes Lord of the Rings and then Scooby Natural. That's cinematic gold right there.
It was really good. That is probably one of my favorite episodes of the show ever. And that's one of the first episodes I showed him, and he loved it.
Yeah. We're also both, yeah, I guess we're just going to start listing things we love. But one thing we both are really into that I feel like isn't talked about enough is we're both really big Narnia fans.
Oh, so
I feel
my gosh,
like we should
yes.
talk about some Narnia content.
We could definitely do that. I might add Narnia to my intro. If you guys watch my intro, you'll notice that Narnia is not present there.
Yeah.
But I might add it in if we start doing like some reactions, especially like towards the first movie. We recently rewatched the first movie.
Yeah.
And oh my gosh, it's so good.
Yeah, and I'm trying to get her into some of the really good books in the series, the ones that really stand out, which to me are The Magician's Nephew, The Silver Chair, and The Last Battle. These are ones she's not familiar with, so I'm also trying to school on her on some of the lore in those areas.
Yeah, a fun fact, I first came into contact with the movies with Narnia, not the books, which is the exact opposite of what happened with Harry Potter. I found out about the movies after I found out about the books, but with Narnia, I found out about the movies first. I didn't realize there was a book until years later.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I should have seen that coming.
Mm-hmm.
But we're also big Harry Potter fans. I'm a Hufflepuff, you're a Ravenclaw.
I believe so.
We'll have to take, maybe that can be a video. We'll take the Hogwarts house test and see which one we both get.
There you go.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then we also have another special guest here with us.
Hi, Umpire.
This is my guide dog, Umpire.
He's very friendly. Shout out to Guiding Eyes for the Blind. Great guide dog school. That's where it got
him from. Yes! He doesn't really say much. But
well, he does when he's not on camera.
Yeah, that's true. He definitely seems a little camera shy. We were taking pictures earlier, and he did not want to be in the camera. He kept closing his eyes.
It's a fake humble thing.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Yeah, so I'm definitely looking forward to interacting with you all more. Definitely very much enjoying getting to spend time with the I'm Sherlock here. And, I may start uploading my own things. Who knows if I get the time or away from work or whatever. So definitely feel free to swing by over there if I decide not to, or if you, if not, if you just want to stay subscribed to her.
Yeah.
For some reason, feel free to stick around, and I'm sure I'll be seeing you all soon.
Yes. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Goodbye.